should owe, cause that's the music that I love. Play it so loud you can hear it.
Ourselves into the ground, one by one, the clock strikes 12, we punch back in, inside ourselves.
같아요.
3 o'clock,
them wake up on mistakes. Trust if you wanna live like us, talk like us, walk like us. Let all your emotions rise. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. I know you're ready. We're ready too. Let's drop the puck on this. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. The Lakers start with possession as we are now underway. Rapperswil's Jonas got it in their own zone. Tries to feed it over to Clark. Big play inside the defensive zone. Right up the gut, here they go. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick pass to Clark. Rapperswil's Jonas got the puck along the wall. And he takes a shot. Too much traffic in the lane. He was locked in there. The Lakers gain possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. Rapperswil's Jonas got control of it now from their own end. Oh, the officials were all over that trip. And that pass goes awry. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Trying to dump it out, and manages to clear the zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Moves it over to Rowe. On the attack along the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Pokes it away in his own end. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Puck, they score!
Good effort onto the puck. They get into the zone clean and then set it up and are able to cash in.
Rapperswil's Jonas weathered the storm here, and they've taken a 1-0 lead.
Always better to play from in front, and they'll want to expand this lead as quickly as they can.
Takes the pass. Moves it to Moses.
Time of the goal, 5:26.
Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Along the half wall with the puck. Rips it. Can't get it to go. Takes the puck along the boards. And that's picked off in front. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. The Lakers win the draw. Snaps one on net, puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net, though, you got a better chance to score.
Hammers a shot, and he stands tall in goal. Oh, and down he goes on the ice.
Oh, he thought there was room. Obviously, there was none.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Across the line from center. Drives to the sweet spot. His reflexes on display tonight.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. No one home on that play. It's a 2-on-1. Here he is, wrists it on net. How did he stop that one?
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
He scores!
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again.
The Lakers have now widened the gap to a 2-goal lead. Hard not to breathe a little easier now.
It's even harder to stay focused, and that's what they need to do, James, to get this to the intermission.
Sends the pass over. Rapperswil's Jonas moving it into the offensive end. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. The Lakers are going to be shorthanded as they are called for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Solid check to slow him down. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Driving right to the front. And that's another power play marker.
Well, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight.
Rapperswil Jonas offense has been on fire to start this one, and still lots of time left in the first. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. From the boards, he takes that pass. Into the corner now. Through center along the wing. Moves into the slot. Here he is in front, and that's broken up. Sends a pass over. The Lakers move it in. He's got a step. Denies him.
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him. Now he takes it over the line. Handles it along the blue line. Unloads one. Gets in front of the shot. Turned that one aside. Oh, great read. Can't find his man. Rapperswil Jonas got into the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Rapperswil Jonas got the puck along the wall. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Here's a short pass to Clark.
Oh, he's trying to be perfect with that shot, and he just misses wide.
Moves it quickly over to Rowe. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Quick shot! He scores! A buzzer beater before the end of the frame.
Well, this will be a great piece of video for the coaches to show in the intermission how they got after the puck, they stayed with it, and score so late in this period.
Lakers goal, scored by number 53, assisted by number 11, and by number 19.
Well, a very one-sided first period finally comes to an end.
Don't forget to check out tonight's game highlights post-game.
A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. Period number two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Lakers played a fantastic first period. I thought they had the puck the whole time. They never were ever in danger. They don't have to defend if the other guys can't get the puck.
Taken along the wall by Clark. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. The Lakers scoop it up along the boards. And they fail to go tape to tape. From the point, looks to make something happen. Excellent stick work on the play. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Great timing to come up with the interception. Here he is with the backhander. Denies that opportunity. Rapperswil Jonas been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
The Lakers take it across the blue line. Puts it to the front of the net. Great read to break up the play. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Quick feed to Rowe. The Lakers take possession here in the open ice. Centering pass! Couldn't make that one happen. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. The Lakers have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
15 seconds.
Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Nice pass. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Quick pass to Rowe. Pass across to Moses. Handles the puck. And there's the save. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And sends it just out of reach. Pokes the puck away. Takes the feed. And now he tries to get it across to Rowe. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
They've got numbers. Sends it across. He scores! What a goal! Rapperswil Jonas lit the lamp. Is this something to build on now?
It's their only hope. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal, so they're not had the puck in the offensive zone very much. But I think they've got to change their mindset here and be more aggressive.
And he whiffs on it! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
9 minutes, 24 seconds.
With possession along the wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. The Lakers take it along the wall. Huge play, trying to shake loose. Takes it to the net. Here he is in close. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Yeah, the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
The Lakers have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
He had to dig in there. After the icing call, players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Takes it to the front, and that carries off a stick. Receives the pass. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Rapperswil's Jonas got the puck in their own end. All alone! Oh, what a chance!
Oh, he's got to bury that. In his own mind, he's going to kick himself for missing that.
Quick feed down low. Played big in the moment there. The Lakers will play it from the defensive zone. And that one's picked off.
The Lakers have dominated this game. It's like they got eight guys on the ice. They intercept every pass, and they're just taking them out to the woodshed.
Yellowback's got it in the defensive zone. Moves the puck. Takes it into the slot. Oh, smart heads-up play to poke that one away. Rapperswil's Jonas got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a shot and puts it right over the crossbar. The Lakers have it against the wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Here they come. Unloads a shot. Oh, what a stop. Rapperswil's Jonas got a hold of it against the wall. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Grabs it in his own end. There's the horn ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. Rapperswil's Jonas man advantage unit will start the period with a full 2 minute power play. Let's it fly! Nothing!
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Rapperswil's Jonas got a hold of the puck. And that's just out of reach. And that one's turned away. Slides the puck over. The Lakers are on the attack. Rapperswil's Jonas got the puck. Gains the zone through center. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom.
He scores! That's three on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right. On the road, nobody's throwing their bucket.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway.
His third of the game. Scored on the power.
Across the point.
Time of the goal.
The Lakers take possession in the defensive end. Rapperswil's Jonas got the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Clark. Takes the pass. And that one's stopped. Rapperswil's Jonas got it along the wall. Takes the feed. Sends the pass over. And he makes the save.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop. And there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Blazing in on the breakaway. Score!
Great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Rapperswil's Jonas back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Rapperswil's Jonas showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period up big time. The Lakers win the faceoff. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot. Tipped. Great save by the goaltender on that one. The Lakers move to the offensive zone. Slides it across. Rapperswil's Jonas got the puck against the boards. Couldn't complete the play. Back to the point it goes. Rapperswil's Jonas got the puck in the defensive end. Back to the blue line. Sends a pass over. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. The Lakers have the puck in the corner. Sends it down low. Back at the point, they set it up. Rapperswil's Jonas on the attack. Here's a pass down low. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Rapperswil's Jonas got the puck against the half wall. Takes the feed at the point. Nice pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes a shot. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Handles it again. Moves the puck to Moses. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. They've got the defense outnumbered. Cross ice pass. And that one's broken up. Rapperswil's Jonas on the attack. The Lakers look to start the transition game. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Rapperswil's Jonas looking to break out. Handles the puck. Handles the pass from the right wing. Denies him on the play. Rapperswil's Jonas got control of it now from their own end. Takes the feed. Rapperswil's Jonas got it in the neutral zone. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. From the neutral zone now. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Picks off the pass. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. The Lakers are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. That pass doesn't go. The Lakers go to work on offense. Denied that one. Receives the pass. Just wide of the net. Works it across to Ness. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. There's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Rapperswil's Jonas got it in their own zone. What a steal in his own end.
He's got to read the scene much better than that. You're already ahead in the game. Don't turn it over and give up scoring chances.
Clark's lugging the puck. Knocked away. Rapperswil's Jonas got a hold of it along the wall. The Lakers have it in the offensive zone. Nothing doing on that. Moves the puck. Takes the pass. Cuts to the paint. Oh, how did he keep that one out? What a save.
A last gasp here. That looks like it's going in the net. Turns into be an unbelievable save.
The Lakers lead it late in this third period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Passes ahead from the right side. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
With the stop. Great heads-up play by the defender. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. The Lakers really dictated the flow.